We are on set. This is the first scene of day two, and this is me warming up at the bar with the ballerinas. This is kind of where we establish the beginning of the video where, like, I am not fitting in. One of these things is not like the other. We have these incredible ballerinas who can do anything with their bodies, and me who can do relatively nothing with mine. So it's unbelievable. It's just it's been the most hilarious morning already.
Started off stretching, all of us kind of getting into class and stretching, and she was asking us like what were the stretches, like what are proper stretches that we do in ballet class, and
yeah, like a typical warm up.
I am so fascinated with ballerinas. I think it's just, you can tell when somebody has trained in ballet since they were a little kid. It's a different way they hold themselves, way they carry themselves. My friend Carly, when she walks the runway, like you can tell she grew up doing ballet. Like there's something so incredibly disciplined about them. And so that's my favorite kind of dance to like stomp my way through. Cause it's the craziest juxtaposition of me just like blah, and they're just like so gorgeous, just the way they hold themselves, everything from the way they hold their fingers to their posture. That's definitely my favorite that I'm looking forward to the most.
So cool.
This is definitely my favorite costume of the entire shoot so far. This amazing ballerina outfit. And they're all wearing it and they all look so beautiful. And I'm essentially doing all the worst like mom and dad dance moves you could ever think of in the midst of these incredibly disciplined, beautiful, sophisticated creatures.
Take one.
It's heaven.
Yes.
Reverse bunny hop.
If you're gonna stir it up, you gotta stir. You be like. Oh, yeah.